We gather here in search of an answer to a nagging scenario that continues to plague the great scientific and intellectual minds of humankind across this planet. Is there an interrelated nature of natural or synthetic origin of a number of neurodegenerative systemic degenerative diseases? My research concludes the answer is yes. To the people of this world, I present the indisputable scientific logic that led to the creation, production, and proliferation of AIDS. And for those in the back who may not be able to see, I'm sorry for that, I'm holding a schematic diagram of a federal program entitled Special Virus Cancer Program. This schematic diagram is not a diagram in search of a cure for cancer. This is a schematic diagram that seeks to create a special virus, which affects the immunological system of humankind.